This is breaking news.
American Idol auditions are coming to Louisiana. Here's what to know. Think you've got what it takes to be a star? Now's your shot. American Idol, the seemingly immortal TV singing competition, is holding virtual auditions for Louisiana residents on August 11. Big-name hopefuls will perform live in front of producers, via Zoom, and receive instant feedback. A select number will advance to in-person rounds. If you need a little more time to warm up your voice, nationwide open call auditions will be held September 11, followed by an open call for the South on September 13. To view the full list of audition dates and to schedule a slot, see the official casting website. Unfortunately for anyone over 30, American Idol is sticking to its young people only premise, meaning singers born before June 2, 1995 need not apply. According to the eligibility requirements, contestants are also banned from running for public office. Sorry, would-be senator superstars. This season, the judging panel is comprised of Lionel Richie, Luke Bryan, and former Idol alum Carrie Underwood. It was announced yesterday that Underwood, who won the competition in 2005, will be replacing Katy Perry after 5 years on the show. American Idol first debuted in 2002 and has produced such household names as Kelly Clarkson, Jordan Sparks, and David Archuleta. If the judges don't recognize your talent come audition day, however, don't sweat it. Country star and Louisiana native Lainey Wilson, who recently won Best Country Album at the Grammys Awards, tried out for Idol 7 times. She never made it past the first round.